Alright, so I'm supposed to use the B hint to do C. Very good. Pythagoras is correct. Now, based on this shape, is there a Pythagoras I can use?
Yeah,
C-E-F. C-E-F is very small. C-E-F. X, X unknown. Cannot do. Is there another triangle you can use?
Yeah.
Which one?
C-B-A.
Very good. C-B-A. So, then you can write down in, maybe I write somewhere here so it's easier for me to see the diagram as well. So in triangle ABC, what do you want to form? What can you say? Huh? You said Pythagoras, right?
Yeah.
How do you think you want to form a Pythagoras theorem?
3x squared.
3x? Why 3x? 3 times x. Oh, 3 plus x squared. Okay, I write 3 plus x squared. Then what else?
Plus x plus 7 squared.
X plus 7 squared. Why do I say that? This is something like your a squared plus b squared equals c squared. And I am referring to this triangle. Do you follow? This big triangle. Do you see the a squared and b squared? And do you see the c squared? So it's equals to what? What do you write? Equals to 10 squared. Do you follow? Equals to 10 squared. Do you think you can expand the formula? Do you think you can expand? Expand and what will happen? I will think I will get something like the question. Do you follow? Okay. So I put a dot dot dot. X squared. Plus 10x minus 21. Seems like Pythagoras theorem is common. You can believe it's common as well. Anything wrong? C, I leave it to you. Can you tell me the D answer? X equals to what?
1.78.
Then the other one?
What's the other one? Minus
11.78. 7?
Minus
11.78.
8.
3SF? Minus
11.8.
Oh, 2 decimal place. Can. Say solve the equation, right? I got negative answer. Do I reject now or do I reject?
No.
I don't reject, right?
But did they ask for?
They didn't. But if they say... So solve is...
Yeah, just solve.
But if there is a... Find the distance.
Yes.
Then you reject. Thanks. All done. Everyone done? Oh. Then turn over to the next page. I know you are ready. Then we can go. Question, for D, huh, do we reject any value?
Yeah.
Which one do we reject? Why?
Because cannot be positive.
Blank cannot be negative.
Yeah.
The answer is do not reject.
Huh?
Why?
Why?
Because it says so. So you want to write down, okay? Can everyone write down? Come, let's write together. Solve for x. Do not reject. But when do you reject?
When they say...
If they say, can you write down E? E, yeah. E is a new question. Find BC. If I want to find BC, then what do I do? I will say x equals to 1.78 or x equals to minus 11.78, reject. Why reject? Because you don't reject it, later you plus 3.